He was born in Ramallah, in the West Bank, a breeding ground for hatred and acts of terror against Israel and the West. He was reared in the ways of radical Islam as preached by Hamas, the most notorious of terrorist organizations in the world today. He participated in uprisings against Israel and was being groomed to assume the leadership of Hamas's political wing. He is Mosab Hassan Yousef, son of the infamous Sheikh Hassan Yousef, one of the founding members and most prominent leaders of Hamas.
I loved Hamas because I loved my father. Your father is everything for you as a child. And you think that he's the best, he's the strongest, he's your king. When there is an attack in Israel, I used to celebrate.
But then it all changed. In 1996, as Israel was being rocked by a series of suicide bombings, Mosab came face to face with Israeli soldiers and soon found himself in an Israeli prison.
In any Israeli jail, Hamas has a mini government inside that jail, and they're very, very organized.
The brutality of his people against their own began to open Yousef's eyes to the big lie, a lie he could no longer go on living.
They tortured and they killed their own people. They put noodles under their fingernails. They didn't allow them to sleep for weeks continuously. They just keep waking them up, put them in a very difficult positions, burning their bodies by burning piece of plastic. Doesn't happen without their knowledge for sure. Hania, my father, everybody in Hamas leadership responsible for any decision that Hamas makes.
Putting himself in mortal danger, Yousef began working covertly to help the state of Israel. The information he supplied is said to have prevented dozens of suicide attacks and the assassinations of many Israelis. Fleeing for his life, Yousef came to America, where he has been courageously and passionately speaking out, telling his story and making the case for who the true enemies of the Palestinian people are.
I had to do this. I had to do this because this is gonna change so many people's lives.
His book, Son of Hamas, reveals new information about the world's most dangerous terrorist organization and unveils the truth about his own role.
If I go back to any Arab country, I would be executed regarding to any Arab and Muslim country law.
How many times have you ever heard an agent of Shin Bet, the Israeli Secret Service, go public? This is a man who was Mosab Hassan's handler because he believes Mosab Hassan must be supported now because a lot of people owe their lives to Hassan.
He saved Americans, he saved Jews, he saved Palestinians, he saved human beings.
Based on Ben Yitzchak's statements, Hassan was granted permanent asylum in the United States. On Monday evening, February 21st, Mosab Hassan Yousef will be appearing live at the Hyatt Westlake Plaza Hotel for an unforgettable encounter hosted by Chabad of the Conejo. This is a story you will not want to miss, a chilling message you will not soon forget.
I believe that fighting terrorism starts with fighting its ideology. And this is my duty now, and I understand the importance of it. I will keep going.